two things from the mail today. I got Flowers in the Attic, the 1987 movie. It's actually a pretty good movie. I'm going to get the 2014 one when it comes out on April 15th. And then I got the book, because I might as well get the book since I got the movie. It's kind of in beat up condition, but I got this for like $1.06, so yeah. And I've never really seen this cover before. Cover, so yeah, about it.